You followed him from the first day he signed with the team. You know he's not perfect, but on certain days in his life, he has been. The night he poured in 63 points. The day he found Dwight Clark in the end zone. His relentless pursuit of the streak. And you wish at some point, at some moment in your life, that you could be that perfect too. And that's why you cheer for him. That's why you believe in heroes.